Muscle Car Corner here, bringing you a different one. Not a muscle car, it's a Rolls Royce. 57 Silver Cloud. Man, this thing's a work of art, I tell you. My grandfather had a 46 Silver Cloud, and they brought it from England when they moved over on my dad's side, and I got to ride in it when I was a kid when they had it in parades and stuff. They sold it back in the 70s, but quick story, when I was a body man, I had to do a collision repair on one of these, and the front fenders were buckled into here. So I had to set the car up and pull it and weld tabs on to get all the sheet metal back in shape. It took me weeks to do one fender. We had to mud the whole thing and block it by hand. Oh my gosh. So long story short, got the front end all done on it. And this kid was moving it in and it had a milk crate. He slipped and he ran into the wall with it. And I had to redo the whole thing, take all the Bondo out, re-metal finish it. It took me about 2 months just to do two fenders. So I'll never forget working on one of these Rolls when I was a technician back in the day. I restored quite a few of these cars. Quite a few Jags as well. They are not an easy car to restore, I tell you. A little story from back in the 70s, Muscle Car Corner, when I was a younger body man back in the day. There wasn't anything I couldn't fix. Well, we're going to take a look at some cars. I'm just going to roll through these and not talk as much. Gary Speedshop. Thank you.
stage. It was really cool. It was so cool. And then I come back and I work, well,
I almost car corner, leaving you with this huge Ford pickup. Almost car corner signing out. If you like the videos, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Sure appreciate y'all.